The first three births in Trinidad and Tobago for 2021 were at the San Fernando General Hospital. Health Minister Terence Liao Tsing was on hand at the San Fernando General Hospital on New Year's Day to announce the names of the first three babies born in the new year.
First baby born at 12:06 a.m. at the San Fernando General Hospital was a baby boy born to Asha Dookie. We don't have the weight as yet. The second baby born for the new year, also at San Fernando General Hospital, was born at 1:45 a.m., a baby girl, born to Curlise Faraday. And coming in third place, again at San Fernando General Hospital, at 2:49 a.m., a baby boy, born to Jacinta Williams.
The minister noted that because of the COVID-19 protocols and restrictions, the media was not allowed to enter the wards for the safety and security of the mothers and their newborns. Minister Dayal Tsing also noted that as yet, it was not safe to give the vaccine to expectant mothers.
Can the vaccines now, as we are talking about births, be given to pregnant women? The answer right now is no. Because there is no evidence now to support the safety of administering the vaccines to pregnant women. But by March, the data will start to come out.
The minister also noted that at present, there is not enough data to decide if the coming vaccine would be safe to administer to persons with allergies or persons under 18 years of age.